We've reached the crater of Arakal. This is a huge crater. We came in through the sort of breach on the eastern wall. It's like the sort of claws of a crab, and we've come right into the back where the sand has drifted up to a height of over 1,000 feet, and this is the great dune of Arakal.
It looks to me as if it should go a bit more vertically. It's a bit tilted, the camera.
I'm just fine, and I know I've got my limitations, but I'm still fine.
The Sahara is the greatest desert on Earth, the size of the United States. It is the greatest treasury of ancient rock art on the planet. This art is the only record of human history and culture predating ancient Egypt. For 20 years, Tara has documented these masterpieces throughout the Sahara. We have found amazing things: chariots, crocodiles, and giant giraffes. This art heritage is now gravely threatened by vandalism, religious extremists, and mineral exploitation. The clock is ticking. It's critical we document these sites before they are lost forever. We are focusing here on 6 Saharan countries with undocumented sites. We need to raise a minimum of $60,000 to fund expeditions to 100 sites in these countries. Please donate to this campaign and share it with your networks.